think it's just like the nervousness and like the fact that I'm actually taking it in. Good morning. Hello. I'm really tired. Today is my last day of my undergrad, and it only kicked in while I was in the shower. So I figured I would try to document this to see, you know, if I get all sentimental or like if it won't kick in till like a week later or something. It's been a long week. I went to New York last weekend. This past weekend was a wedding and a long work day. So I am pretty beat, but I'm kind of excited. It's my last ever class. What should I wear, guys? Should I wear this? Or should I wear this? Comment down below. I'm kidding. This will be up. Don't. You don't have to. I mean, you can, but it won't really change what I end up wearing. The funny thing is that I wore that black dress yesterday, and I'm like, oh, I'm gonna wear the same thing again. But who cares? My socks are moving. I used to care a lot about what everyone wears because U of T is so hashtag aesthetic. And I always felt like out of place wearing sweats and stuff. I think it depends what part of campus you're at. I guess like if you're in kinesiology and you're more in the sciences, people are more forgiving. But because a lot of my classes were by Victoria College and like St. Mike's, I don't know, it felt really like I felt like I was judged wearing sweats, but it also might just be my department. Anyways, I thought I would take you guys on my very last day of my undergrad. Come on, let's go. I'm joking, I'm not even ready yet. Can't wait to get home. Baby, dial your number. Can you pick up the phone? Cause I wanna have a daydream about you all day in school. Can't concentrate. Wanna have your voice in my ear till mama come and say it's too late. Cause the lights are on outside. Wish there was somewhere to hide. Cause I just don't want to say goodbye to you. Nice way to start my last day of my undergrad. I made a smoothie with strawberry, bananas, flaxseed, and chia seed, and milk. And then I smelled it, and it smelled weird. And then I tasted it, and the milk was spoiled. I'm so mad. It was like a huge thing too. So that's a waste of a banana and like four strawberries. But yay, hashtag last day. Future self, don't edit out a lot of this. I want this to be real. This is real, this is me. This is my very last day of my undergrad degree. I don't know why, what the heck is an undergraddy? I don't know. I am a week behind in vlogs right now, so it is a possibility that I am in the Philippines as you are watching this. So, hello. Mabuhay. Fun fact, today marks the 1 year of my Ottawa vlogs. It marks the first spontaneous trip Jella and I have taken together. The night before was my friend's wedding and I was a bridesmaid. So it was pretty funny because like I was equally as tired and very haggard. This is the fun part about being a commuter. The nice thing about commuting is that I'm not in control of how fast I'm going. So it's kind of my one time of my morning or my one time of my day that I get to relax because really I can't change anything about it, so I just gotta chill, just gotta take it as it is. It's my last ever walk to the GO train on a school day. Compares to New York City. I don't think I'll ever complain about Toronto being busy or being too crowded or crazy because New York is far more complex, far more busy. Their transit system is insane, but so efficient. I don't think I'll ever feel the same amount of stress I did in New York here in Toronto. Okay, now I'm sentimental. In first year and second year, Gil used to come to my classes that were in this building, in the MedSci building. And it was a large lecture hall, so like he would like sit in my class with me, and then we'd just like go home together on the GO bus. Like he would come all the way from York to come here, and I used to go to York too just to go home with him. The things you do for love. Fun fact, Gerstein Library, which is this one. That is my favorite library. It is really quiet. There's a lot of sunlight in the reading room and it's really pretty. And it's just a nice library. Soon I will be walking this path into this building to graduate. Oh, it's weird. It's weird. It's been a long 5.5 years. Knox College. If you've ever watched the show Being Erica, it was filmed here. There was an episode of Being Erica filmed right here. So good to me, baby. And you kept a smile on my mind. Left my work study meeting, my last one, and yay. The day feels so long and it has barely started.
I'm at Robbie's.
Spent a good 3 hours in the air-conditioned, quiet library of Robart, and it is beautiful outside. So today does not only mark my last ever class of my undergrad, but it also, am I blurry? I think so. There you go. It also marks Christine's last day here. So my cousin Christine, their family was here for I think 2 weeks. And they are leaving tomorrow, so Jill is with her right now and I'm going to meet up with them in Kensington. She's also finally legal here, so the fun part is that we're gonna get tart. Well, maybe. We'll see.
Sinopi pakidayaan. Sinopi pakidayaan tayo.
So I was about to go back into the library after having lunch, and I thought, it's a beautiful day. It's my last day ever of my undergrad here at U of T. Why don't I go outside and read under a tree or something? So I'm gonna try to do that. I'm done. I'm officially done my last ever class of my undergrad. I'm actually tearing up like a loser. We are so ready to get turned. Well, like maybe, possibly. We were supposed to go to L Furniture Warehouse, but the lineup's really long. So we are going to Jack Astor's, I think. Christine really wanted to have like their big fishbowl drink or something. How was my last class of my undergrad? It was really boring. He talked a lot about Spider-Man and Iron Man, which I don't really have a problem with, but I don't know. It definitely could have been shortened by at least like 15 minutes, I think. My exam is in 4 days, so I have 4 days to prepare for that. And then the day after, I'm going to the Philippines. So, yay! I definitely feel kind of weird. It doesn't feel real to me that my undergrad is over. I don't know, I guess I kind of feel sentimental, but I know that I'll be back because I'm kind of a nerd and I want to read like all of the Tagalog books that are in Robarts. So, yeah. I don't know why I'm out of breath. I think it's just like the nervousness and like the fact that I'm actually taking it in, that I'm done. It's kind of weird and refreshing. And I kind of want to scream, but I have no one to scream with. So hopefully I'll scream later. In college, I never really went there. I had like one or two classes in that building. But
peace out.
Peace out, 510 Spadina. I will not miss you. Well, you know, I kind of will. Streetcar ride is pretty, it's pretty nice. But I will not miss having to commute late at night anymore. Hey! How does your first legal drink taste?
Like the one that I took a year ago.
Boo. I bet in Toronto, does it taste like the 6?
It actually tastes really good.
If I had to rate it 1 out of 6, it'd be a 6.